Guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So Governor Christie is telling the head of the New Jersey National Guard, you've got 90 days to lose weight or there could be some disciplinary action. Now, a year ago, the Pentagon reprimanded the head of the New Jersey National Guard, a brigadier general in the Air Force, for not conforming to the military's weight and health standards. So here's the question. Is the bigger issue that our head of our National Guard is a little bit overweight, or is the issue that he didn't tell the governor he was reprimanded by the Pentagon for a year? I think you got to give a little bit of leeway for an older guy who served his time several decades in the military. I don't think it's that big a deal that he's a little bit fatter than the average person in the military. The question is, what do you do about somebody that doesn't communicate with the civilian head of the National Guard, the governor of New Jersey? It shouldn't have taken a year for the governor to know that he was reprimanded by the Pentagon. That's where the focus ought to be. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.